Our company does three things. The first is that we provide no obligation, free inspection, just to see if there's damage on the property.
What really stood out was he was not pushy for business. He was just honest up front, very polite. I could tell he's a very ethical, down-to-earth type of guy, and I like to work with people like that.
So the second thing that we do in our business is we will come back to the property when the insurance company sends their adjuster out to assure that the adjuster sees what we see. The third thing that we do is we restore the property with our experienced crews.
I no longer have leaks. I don't have to worry about ice damming. They addressed everything with a proper installation methods and job site. It took them 2 days. They did a great job as far as the contractors they had on site were courteous, kind, and communicated well, and it's been good.
Typically, we see ourselves as experts in the insurance side of it.
All the paperwork was taken care of for me, so he put it down in layman's terms for me to understand, and I felt very comfortable with the guarantee and simplification of the whole process.